Welcome to the Deluxe Makeup Studio, inspirations for color cosmetics. We are going to show you step by step how to create a classic glowing appearance with Deluxe. Today with makeup artist Carsten Tittel from Germany, who will present the perfect makeup for a glamorous appearance using professional makeup from Deluxe.
A smooth complexion is the basis for this look. Each step is shown in the foundation video. First, I focus on Julia's eye area. I apply an even and thin layer of the eye and lip base on the eyelids and lips. This helps the eyeshadow last longer and smooths out the complexion. For the glamour look, I use the Artistic Quattro eyeshadow, Color Velvet Vintage No. 3. As base, I apply the rosé color to the entire eyelid up to the eyebrow using the eyeshadow brush. Using the LR by DaVinci Blender, I shade the inner and outer corner of the eye with a light aubergine color and blend the color in the direction of the movable eyelid. I use the same color to accentuate the lower lash line. In the outside corner of the eye, I apply a V with the aubergine color using the blender brush and blend it towards the inner eyelid too. For a particularly intense color result, I moisten the eyeshadow brush and apply the golden eyeshadow color as a highlight in the center of the movable eyelid. Finally, I gently blend the color transitions. For the next step, I use the full color superliner. I place the eyeliner at the outer corner of the eye, a little bit closer to the eyebrow, and draw a line towards the inner corner of the eye along the lash line. This creates a dramatic fan shape and the eyes become more expressive. To accentuate the eyelashes, I'm going to use the Fantastic Mascara. For best results, apply the mascara in a zigzag movement. Then wait a few seconds and apply the mascara to the lower lashes. Now I shape the eyebrows using the Perfect Brow Styler, Color Bright Liquid No. 1. Lightly define with color in the direction of growth to contour a frame for the face. In addition, I choose the High Impact Lipstick, Color Light Chocolate No. 6, and apply the color to the lips using the LR by DaVinci Lip Brush, drawing the lip contours from the outside to the inside. Finally, I use the Perfect Powder Rouge, Color Ruddy Rose No. 1, and the LR by DaVinci Rouge Brush to set another slight accent. I blend both colors together and apply to the cheekbones in an L shape towards the temples. The glamour makeup is finished.
A festive occasion with Deluxe Factor? This makeup turns every moment into an extraordinary one with classy elegance. More inspirations and looks by internationally leading stylists in the Deluxe Makeup Studio can be found in the next video on the LR YouTube channel.